buy it somewhere else later.
You're always on deliveries, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Look at that. Now that's a setup.
Actually, here, take this side. Take this side. I'll steer it. I'm going to back it all the way by Norm.
Yep.
And I'm going to steer it. Go ahead. And I'm going to cut the wheel. You're going to cut your wheels, too. Cut your wheels. And we're going to pull it this way. Put the wheel the other way. Go up a little teeny curve. So, come at it at the same angle.
Back of our place, yeah.
Shut the vacuum off. Turn the red valve.
Just leave it here.
Turn the red valve.
Thanks.
All right, tip it down.
Okay, now what we're going to do is take this off. We just want to make sure, listen to me. We want to make sure there's enough clearance so when we drop it, ready?
You wouldn't believe the tubs that we bounce off that thing. It amazes me that it doesn't pop.
Put your fingers there. Drop it down like that. And just line it up so that you have a little bit on each side.
I think that's because.
And that's it. You
can
have questions, you call us.
What do you think, Judy?